We have the honor to have the past General Secretary of Rotary International, Ed. Very welcome. We're in the Global Rotary Peace Forum from Berlin. It's a pleasure to have you now. Thanks for visiting us in Berlin, hosting us. We have a question for you. The Rotarians want to know, what is the contribution of Rotary in regard of peace?
Thank you, Mario. I think the main contribution of Rotary for Peace is found in our 35,000 plus Rotary clubs, because these clubs exist in that many communities. And when we have that vast a network that is living and committed to our world communities, that is our great contribution to the peace and peace building, sustainable peace building project.
Thanks, Osmander. One last question. How to inspire young generation to join the Rotary Peace mission?
I believe we can inspire the younger generation by demonstrating that Rotary works. In other words, Rotary is not just old men sitting around eating. Sorry, I don't know, you might have to scratch that. But Rotary can actually work effectively. Rotary can do things like we're going to achieve the eradication of polio. When we achieve the eradication of polio, that will be a tremendous seal of authenticity, that we can actually do it. In other words, Bill Gates himself, Bill Gates Jr., has told me that even the Gates Foundation can never replicate what Rotary has in the communities.
Thanks so much for the inspiration, Ed. Looking forward to hear more from you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, everybody.